Carlo Saragossa left his home in Casas Grandes when the moon was full. He had no money in his pocket, just a locket of his sister framed in gold. And he headed for El Sueco, stole a rooster called El Gallo del Cielo. And then he crossed the Rio Grande with that fighter nestled deep within his arm. El Gallo del Cielo was a rooster born in heaven, so the legends say. His wings, they had been broken. He had one eye rolling crazy in his head. He'd fought 100 fights, and the legends say that one night near El Sueco, they fought Cielo 7 times, and 7 times he left brave roosters dead. Hola, my Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in San Antonio. I have $27 and the locket of your picture framed in gold. Tonight I'll bet it all on the fighting spurs of Gallo del Cielo. Then I'll return to buy the land that Villa stole from father long ago. Outside of San Diego, in the onion fields of Paco Monteverde, the pride of San Diego lay sleeping on a fancy bed of silk. And they laughed when Saragossa pulled the one-eyed Del Cielo from beneath his coat. Ah, but they cried when Saragossa walked away with a $1,000 bill. Hola, my Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in Santa Barbara. I have $1,500 and the good luck of your picture framed in gold. Tonight I'll bet it all on the fighting spurs of Gallo del Cielo. Then I'll return to buy the land that Villa stole from father long ago. Gone to hiding, and the lantern light spills shadows across the fighting sand as a wicked black named Zorro faces Del Cielo in the night. And Carlo Saragossa feels the tiny crack that runs across his rooster's beak, and he fears that he has lost the 50,000 that is riding on the fight. Hola, my Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in Santa Clara. All the money's on the table, and I'm holding to your good luck framed in gold. And everything we dreamed of is riding on the spurs of Del Cielo. I pray that I'll return to buy the land that Villa stole from father long ago. Then the signal it was given, and the cocks they rose together far above the sand. And Gallo del Cielo sunk a gaff into Zorro's shiny breast. They were separated quickly. They rose and fought each other 37 times. And the legends say that everyone agreed that Del Cielo fought the best. But now the screams of Saragossa fill the night outside the town of Santa Clara, as the beak of Del Cielo lay broken like a shell within his hand. And Carlo Saragossa screamed a curse upon the bones of Pancho Villa. Then Zorro rose up one last time and drove Del Cielo to the sand. My Teresa, I'm thinking of you now in San Francisco. I have no money in my pocket. I no longer have your locket framed in gold. I buried it last evening with the bones of my beloved Del Cielo. to buy the land that Thea stole from Father long ago. Do the rivers still run muddy outside of my beloved Casas Grandes? Does the scar upon my brother's face turn red when he hears mention of my name? Do the people of El Sueco still curse the death of Gallo del Cielo? I'll tell my family not to worry, I will not return to cause them shame.